Peekaboo.
Next, though, you're going to see two more rockets. The first rocket with the red top is going to be called the Mercury Redstone, which is designed as an intercontinental ballistic missile designed to get repurposed by NASA to carry the Mercury capsule.
They charge you. You see the red blinking like Iron Man.
You may now see your left hand side and the left hand side only. Goodbye, everybody. Hope you're
for real.
I mean, if you didn't hear.
No, I mean, here.
I can see. I don't have to go up close.
Even the rocket behind it?
Oh, no, you can go inside.
Yeah. We didn't stay the night.
Remember all the people were in line?
Thank you. Whoa. But your arm getting tired?
This one would fall apart and burn a few. That's why we have this one.
Thank you.
He's super big. Yeah, I can live in that for 7 minutes.
No, that's not. They attach the space thing to that. That's just to get in the space.
Oh, that's just the rocket. That's not the shuttle. Oh, dang.
Yeah. Like, remember when we first walked in the
rocket? That's what I was thinking about. The shuttle.
So the shuttle on the rocket?
Yeah. Yeah.
That is just.
So this is what get them up to space. Mm-hmm. And then I know for a fact these detach. Mm-hmm. See, that's why, because they detach like they do. Dang. Yep, there you go right there. You see your face. Your face shows the amazement of it.
What?
Your face shows the amazement of it. This is one big rocket. This whole room. Warehouse. It's not even a room. This is a big warehouse.
Okay.
Gulfstream will have like 3 planes in here. Like 6 planes in here. Here, let me, you want me to get her and then you go there with me?
Now I want to see one take off.
Alley white man. See, there's many white men since the KKK. Oh, that's a board meeting. For the KKK. That was Thomas Robb right there. That's funny. Look at that, bro. That's fire. I like smoking a cigarette. Is that a cigarette? Nah, he just got a gap.
That's just color disfiguration. Oh. Okay. Ta-da!